adults who are developmentally disabled. Four men live in a group home run by Angel's Place in Bloomfield Hills. And their home is getting a much needed makeover thanks to Gardner White. This home in Bloomfield Hills needed new furniture. So Angel's Place contacted Gardner White and the company is donating $10,000 worth of stuff.
Fill that need in the community, especially at a time that the holidays are so hard.
Angel's Place is very grateful to Gardner White and to the community at large.
Wow, that is so generous. Angel's Place helps provide care for life for the people to live in their own home. The group has about 20 homes serving 100 people. We salute Gardner White for their generosity.
Without a doubt, that's amazing. Mm-hmm.